square and square roots. Friends, welcome to this video. Today we will perform an activity related to square and square roots. Suppose we have a natural number n. How will we find whether it is a perfect square or not? And what will be the square root of that number? Let's perform an activity to find out. You will need a pencil, scale, and graph paper. Let's examine the number 25. Can you draw a square on a graph paper whose area is of 25 square units? Give it a try. Yes, we can draw a square whose area is equal to 25 square units. Note that the area of the smallest square on a graph paper is 1 square unit. The area of this square is equal to the sum of the area of all these squares. There are 25 such squares here. So the area of this square will be equal to 25 square units. Here, we can also use the formula for the area of the square. We can verify from the length of the side of the square that all sides of this square will be equal to 5 units. The area of this square will be equal to the square of 5, that is 25 square units. From this, we can find that the number 25 is a perfect square whose square root is 5. The sides of this square are equal to 5 units because the square root of 25 is 5. Let's go ahead. You now know that the number 36 is also a perfect square, which means we can draw a square of 36 square units on a graph paper. You can see that this square is made up of 36 small squares. We know that the square root of 36 is 6. So the sides of this square are equal to 6 units. Now let's discuss a new number, 34. Is 34 a perfect square? Can you draw a square whose area is 34 square units? Can you find the square root of 34? Let's try to draw a square of 34 square units on a graph paper. We observe that we are unable to form such a square. This is because 34 is not a perfect square. But 34 falls between 25 and 36. Therefore, the square root of 34 will also be somewhere between the square root of these numbers, which means the square root of 34 will be between 5 and 6. It will be more than 5 but less than 6. And in this way, we estimated the square root of the number 34 is not a perfect square. Similarly, find the square root of 54. You will find that the square root of 54 lies between 7 and 8. In this video, we learned how to estimate the square root of more such numbers. That's all in this video. Thank you.